Hey, how's it going, guys? It is your girl, Suicycle, here, and, like promised, I was gonna make a video about why I have not been, uploading so many videos lately, and why I have been kind of slacking, and stuff like that. Well, in my eyes, I'm kind of slacking. I don't know about you guys, if you guys really do think I'm slacking or not, but I will keep you informed first and foremost. This is gonna be, a little bit of an informative video. As well as kind of, I don't want to make it depressing because it really, honestly, it's life. Things happen in life. What am I talking about? What am I rambling about? Get to the freaking point. I can't believe I'm making this freaking video right now. But it's all for you guys. You guys need to know. You guys need to keep informed so that you do know. If I have lack of videos, that's why. All right. First and foremost, before I get to the main component, I live off disability. I live off disability for a number of reasons, two reasons in particular. I will talk about both. I was born with psoriatic arthritis. It's a form of rheumatoid arthritis, but it has psoriasis on it. I was crippled for almost 2 years in agony. My knees the size of soccer balls because I was unable to get off the couch. So what that means is I have to literally go to Long Island every 6 weeks to get an infusion, which I have to sit there for about 2 to 3 hours while this medicine is being pumped into my veins. It's the only thing that works. It's the only thing that's been able to keep me living my normal life and me being able to do what I love to do. So that is one reason why I do go down to Long Island a lot, and the postings of videos get a little bit scarce during those time periods because I don't have a computer down there. I don't have a way to record. I don't really have that much money, so I don't really want to ask my parents for money. You know what I mean? So the whole story is until I have a little bit more money, that's the way things go. I don't have an extra computer. All I have is this baby right here, and it's a desktop. It's not a laptop. It's a Goliath. So that's one reason. Oh my God, the second reason, and I can't believe I'm talking about this. Like I don't like to talk about this with anyone, especially putting it on the internet. I really don't. But you guys need to be aware that I also need to go down for doctor's appointments once a month because I have schizoaffective. Well, Kat, what the hell is schizoaffective? What does that even mean? It's kind of a rare mental illness. Something that people don't really know about very much. I have diagnosed paranoid schizophrenia, combined with cyclothymia, which is a form of depression, a little bit similar to bipolar, but less severe. So that means that I do cycle. I have my moments where I can't get out of bed. I'm so goddamn depressed. And then I have my moments where I'm so happy and so wanting to record videos and so this and that. That I'm up all hours of the night recording videos, doing what I love, but that does happen. So I am required by disability to see my doctor once a month to check up on my meds and stuff like that. So that's another thing. So I have to go down once every 4 weeks and once every 6 weeks. So where I live literally is in the middle of nowhere. There is no doctor's appointments here. There's no doctors here pretty much at all. So that requires me to kind of lie to disability and say I live in New York, when in reality I live in Pennsylvania, and it requires me to travel 2.5, 3 hours out of my way for 2 or 3 days just to go to a doctor's appointment. So I hope you guys don't or do not mind that. I know what I'm doing. Like I love YouTube. I wanted to do this for so many years. Through outpatient, through everything I was going through at the time, this is the only thing that kept me focused was knowing that I was going to have a YouTube channel. And I do hope that you guys do understand as to why I sometimes have lack of videos being posted and stuff like that. That is the reason. It is because of my constant cycling between going here to from Pennsylvania to New York and back from New York to PA. Eventually, that will be remedied. Eventually, I will have another laptop, another computer, so I can record my videos and stuff like that. But until that happens, I am stuck here, kind of playing monkey in the middle. Between uploading and stuff like that. So I hope you guys don't mind. Also, Shadow of Colossus is coming out today. I know I'm very far behind, but like I said, I had to make a run to New York. I knew I was gonna go, but the problem was, is I usually get ahead of videos the day before and that morning, and then I leave at night, you know? But there was inclementing weather. Really bad weather incoming. There was a big snowstorm that was coming in, and I knew I had to leave before the snowstorm came in. So I didn't have time to do Shadow of Colossus. I didn't have time to do many videos for the rest of the week. In fact, I don't think I have any videos going up for the last 2 days. So I do want to apologize to you guys about that. Just know that I really do love what I do, and I do take it very seriously. And I want to reach that next level of being a YouTuber. Because honestly, I love what I do. And if any of you guys know anyone who struggles with some form of mental illness, leave me a comment down in the description. You don't have to label who, you don't have to label if it's you. I'm just curious, depression, anxiety, schizophrenia, bipolar, whatever the frick it is, just know that there are people out there that are there for you. And my family are always there for me, and I'm so lucky to have them, and you need to have that support group. I live for the most part a very normal life. I don't remember the last time I've had a paranoid episode. It is because of the meds I am taking. I am actually 100% just like you. So just know that, that is the reason though. I have to get meds situated. I have to get Remicade situated for my arthritis, and yeah. So that was a quick little update video to let you guys know what's going on in my life, keep you guys informed, so that you guys know if there's lack of videos, that's probably why. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, guys, and I hope you don't judge me too harshly on this video, please, because it was hard to make this video. Be a little bit kind to me. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, guys. I will catch you all next time. Peace out, guys.